¿Qué pasa, YouTube? This is Jorge Manuel. Thank you for stopping by. Gracias por venir. Today we have the Air Jordan 3 in the denim colorway, and it's actually really the fire red colorway with just some subtle hints of denim throughout the shoe. But it's a dope shoe, so keep it locked in for some close-ups of the shoe and some on feet. All right, guys, before we move on, I want to thank those of you that have subscribed to the channel. This is my first month on this YouTube thing, about a month and a half, and I have about 25 followers now, so I am very, very thankful for you that have subscribed to the channel. And in order to show my appreciation, I do want to do a giveaway for the first 50 followers of the channel. So please, if you're interested in winning a Jordan 1 mid, most likely in the Chicago toe colorway, and I'll also do like $100 cash if you're not interested in the shoe, please think about following. And also for those of you that have followed or intend to follow and are interested in winning this giveaway, please make your subscriptions public. There are some of you that have, I guess, a private profile. I'm not too sure how YouTube works with this thing, but there are some of you where I can't see your username, so I'm assuming that your information is private. I will give you further information on the giveaway in another future video, so stay tuned for that. But again, for those of you that have subscribed, thank you so much. And if you haven't, please think about it just one time. Okay, guys, so let's move on with the shoe. So this is, again, the Jordan 3 in the denim colorway, and it is pretty much the fire red Jordan 3. This came out last week in Europe. I did get this on the BSTN, let me verify. Yeah, the BSTN website. It is a German website, and I got this last week. I don't know if it was Wednesday or Thursday, but these do release here in the States on the 27th of August. So that is a Thursday, so keep an eye out for that. If you do like these shoes, they are pretty fire. So please keep a, I think it's a dope shoe from the pictures that I've seen. So we'll go ahead and unbox these and see if they match those pictures, because they look pretty dope. But let's go ahead and unbox and see if they are worth the price. But I guarantee you these will sell out, so don't sleep if you are interested in the shoe at all. But let's move on. Alright, so here's the box. These European boxes are made different, I swear. It's a little strange to unbox these. They're not like your typical Nike boxes, but not too complicated. Let's go ahead and get this started. So the last pair of threes that I got was that UNC colorway. I gotta say, those are probably my favorite threes of the last few years, and I even include those black cement threes, which I know is kind of blasphemous to say, but I do love those UNC Jordan 3s, and I hope these are just as fire. But this is the box. It's a little different looking. Yeah, I don't think I owned a pair of three. I don't own a pair of threes with this particular box, so let's see. Oh yeah, dope shoe. Take a look. Leather looks great. The denim, again, it is the denim Jordan 3, and I don't know, I don't feel it kind of deserves that denim designation, because if you guys have seen the Jordan 4s, the Jordan 7s that released that were denim, they were pretty much denim all around, and this is just very subtle, and I don't think you'd be able to tell that this is actually denim unless you really take a closer look at it, because at a glance, at a distance, you can't really see that the elephant print is denim, but I guess they just decided to call them the Denim 3. I have no idea why. It's very subtle, but it's a dope shoe nonetheless. So let's lace these up and get some close-ups of the shoe. All right, guys. Alright y'all, there you have it. Hope you like the shots of the shoe. I definitely really like the shoe. I like that translucent part in the back of the shoe that has the Nike Air and the Jumpman, so that's pretty cool. The shoe is just dope overall. Again, it comes out in a couple weeks. That is the 27th of August on a Thursday. So if you want the shoe, keep an eye out, and if not, and you still stayed, I appreciate you for the engagement. But that'll be it. If you liked the video, please drop a like just one time. Just one time, guys, to help me reach more people, help this channel grow. But again, thanks, guys. There you have it. And stay tuned for one last on foot. But that'll be it, guys. See you on the next one. Deuces.